And before we begin, I would like to inform you of the history and the tradition of Bihar and Munger. Bihar's history and spiritual heritage go back to ancient times. Bihar was the home of two great spiritual universities, which are known as Nalanda and Vikramshila. The soil of Bihar has been touched by the feet of the sage Buddha. Sage Vishwamitra whispered the first sound of Gayatri Mantra in Bihar. And in Bihar, it was Mother Ganga who bathed and caressed the tired bodies of Sri Ram and Sita upon their return from war in Lanka. Lord Mahavir, the founder of Jainism, and Valmiki, the composer of the epic Ramayana, were nurtured in Bihar. Bihar gave the world its first republic, and Ashoka the Great was born in Bihar.
The father of surgery, Sushrut, used to live in the very place of Bihar.
Bihar gave birth to Aryabhatta, the ancient mathematician, and Chanakya, the father of economics.
Rishi Vatsyayan, who composed the Kama Sutra, did it in Bihar.
The great sage of Vedic lore, sage Yajnavalkya, lived here with Gargi and Maitreyi, sannyasins of the Vedic era who inspired womankind to rise to the great spiritual heights. Sage Gautam, author of the Sankhya philosophy, and sage Kanad, author of Vaisheshika, sanctified the Bihari soil. The Ashok Chakra adorning the national flag of India originated in Bihar. And Bihar gave the world its first yoga university. The epicenter of many social, cultural, and spiritual revolutions lie in Bihar. Bihar is blessed to be the karma bhumi of Sri Swami Satyananda Saraswati, the modern yogic visionary, the renowned sage and founder of Bihar School of Yoga. And Bihar is the mother to Satyananda Yoga, the Bihar yoga tradition. In Bihar, we are in Munger, and Munger also has a very distinguished history. Munger is a sanctified place as the river Ganga here flows northwards towards its source. Sri Ram and Sita came to Munger during their exile before returning to Ayodhya. King Karna of Mahabharata fame, the elder brother of the five Pandavas, performed and perfected tantric sadhanas in Munger. Munger has been the home to sage Buddha and more recent eminent personalities such as Rabindranath Tagore and Swami Vivekananda, who came to Munger to rest and to pursue their spiritual sadhanas and studies. And another important factor is that our Param Guru, Sri Swami Sivananji, has come to Munger and stayed here for a week in 1937. And during his tenure in Munger, he rocked the entire Munger town with his Akhand Kirtan. And of course, it is the Karma Bhumi of our Guru, Sri Swami Satyananji, where he has created this eternal monument of yoga for all times to come as a beacon of light for humanity. It was in Munger that Sri Swami Satyananji, the founder of the modern yogic renaissance, had the revelation that yoga will be the culture of tomorrow. It was here in Munger that Swami Satyananji had the vision of a global fraternity of yoga. It was in Munger that Swami Satyananda experienced the supreme bliss of the highest state of consciousness. It was in Munger that Sri Swami Satyananda realized his mission, the evolution of human consciousness by bringing to light the ancient science of yoga and disseminating it.